Hi, I'm Michael Mullen.
So how did you become a fiddle player?
Well, I started playing the violin when I was very young. I grew up playing in the academic music scene in Reedley, California. Very good music program there. My dad started teaching me when I was very young. I took private lessons in high school. Then I quit playing in my 20s, and when I picked it up again, it was to play country fiddle. And I've since become an Irish and Scottish fiddle player playing with Tempest.